Pinnacle State Park. We're going to climb the mountain.
Oh, Lord save us.
Nah, yeah. All right, here we are at Dean Triple D. We're going to do some hiking up Pinnacle Mountain here in Arkansas. This is going to be awesome. It's going to be nice. Arlee and I are going to brave it. It looks fun. It goes straight up, as you will see. Here's the entrance to the particular trail we're taking. It's known as the West Summit Trail, okay? Water, benches, notices, all kinds of things. It's a mile and a half round trip. Allow 2 hours to complete it. The trail is steep, rugged, and requires strenuous walking. All plants and animals are protected. For more information, see bulletin board. And of course, there's plenty of bulletin boards, and you know, you can always look up, you know, stuff online even more. I'm sorry, I'm looking at this little creek here. This is gorgeous. I mean, it's just a little, listen to that tranquil water. Gorgeous surroundings.
You ready?
All right. So, hey, Arlee, you ready?
Yeah.
I'm ready. Let's hit a mountain. And it's the Yellow Trail. The West Summit Trail. Haven't really gone far. I'm already worn out. It's gorgeous up here. It's a beautiful day. Sun shining. It's about 35 degrees, but at least we won't overheat. It's really nice. It's really comfortable. They have all these, seems like I have all these rock steps the whole way up. And it's taxing. It's a workout. It's kind of nice. Let you know you're alive. But, yeah, I'm digging it. It's a good hike. Good stretch of the legs. Good exercise. And you get to be in nature. Where it's quiet and serene. Seems like the trails are marked every so often to stay on these trails. You get these markers on various trees that, of course, you can see ahead. I mean, as if these rock paths didn't give it away. You know, it's kind of dummy-proof. You know, just follow the path and follow the yellow markers. Follow the yellow brick road.
Follow the yellow brick road. Follow the yellow brick road.
This is the map we came across. Kind of says where we are. We are right here. There's...
So what, we're like halfway?
Yeah, about it.
Cool. I mean, it is up. This trail is up. I mean, it's not a slow wind. It's up. It's up.
I guess the cool thing is they get benches throughout it.
Yeah. I mean, that's all right, but... Look at that view. And that's just gorgeous. Looks like a view you'd see from like Europe. You know? Pretty cool.
Yep.
No. For y'all that didn't know, wondering what that noise was, that was a young gentleman running down to the bottom. Of course, going down is going to be a whole lot easier, of course. But we're not in this for easy. We're in this for the experience, the challenge, the
You ever wonder if that means that he might have ran up?
No. 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 No.
You say no because you wouldn't do it.
Well, this is not a run-up kind of trail. I mean, we've been on trails that you could jog them just fine and be just fine. This? No. Look at that. No. And I mean, look from where we came. No.
He just retailed that thing.
Running down's fine. You got gravity on your side.
Let's see you do that.
Maybe later. Anyway, let's get to the top.
Okay. That is a gorgeous view. Hey, wake up!
Huh? What? We there yet?
No.
What?
Can't get there by sleeping.
Yes, I can.
No, you can't.
Oh, I can sleepwalk.
No.
Oh.
Then who is to watch after me in case I fall?
You can sleep fall. Isn't that gorgeous?
It is. Just love that view. It's a good place to put a bench.
A what?
A bench.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, we figured you'd utilize one of the benches here. Look what we just came up. Look what we gotta go up.
No. That's the problem.
Rock.
Can't really see it because of the sun, but... Yeah.
Yeah.
It looks exactly like that.
Yeah, we got this. All right, so the next time you see us, we're going to be at the top, and you can enjoy the victory with us, and see the awesome view. So, come on, let's do this one. Part is, now that we're up here, probably sit here a little while, have a little something to drink, maybe a little lunch, and then we're gonna head back down. So will it be as eventful on the way down as it was on the way up?
No, it's easier.
Well, it'll be easier.
You have gravity helping you.
Well, I know. Damn. That increases the danger.
Oh, shut up. I'm worried about the danger. Oh. I'm worried about my legs hurting.
All right, then let's head down. Climb up the side of this mountain. I'm pretty high up right now.
Dear.
Can you hear me from down there?
Dear. You're on the ground.
Oh. Well, then I made it.
You made it down? Yeah.
Looks fun, though. Big old slab of rock, man. Super slab. I bet it gets hot when the sun in the winter. Summer.
I was wondering if you were going to catch that. You said in the winter.
You know, that winter's heat.
I don't know. I mean, during the summer, they have the shade from the trees.
Yeah, there's a lot more shade. You know, this is February, so. Okay, February 26th, 2019. be brave to summit. And of course, the truck is right down there.
Bad part is the truck is right down there.
Yeah.
Just goes to show it's a lot quicker. Took us forever to climb up that mountain.
But it was fun. I mean,
yes.
There's a point where it stops becoming hiking, and it's literally mountain climbing.
Yes.
I mean, you are, you know, which was awesome. I loved every minute of it. And just getting to that little bitty area, I mean, no bigger than the back of my truck. I mean, it is just tiny.
Yeah. Perfect. He wants to climb up the other side.
I do. I want to go the hard route, which literally the whole way is rock climbing.
No. I will not be.
But, I mean, it puts you higher than the eagles were flying. It was, I mean, no. Looking down watching the eagles fly.
I like the view. I like being up there.
Sure.
But I don't want to mountain climb up a mountain.
How'd you get down here on Friday?
Just better at coming down. You're better going up.
Are you just behind me?
Said I'm better at coming down. You're better going up.
Seems like. All right. Well. All right. You ready?
Hey, dear. Did you forget something?
Did you walk it up? Huh? No.
You didn't booyah.
Sure I did.
No, you did your fingers. You did not say booyah.
You sure?
Yes.
Oh. I guess I should booyah.
That'd be nice.
Booyah.